Hi, welcome to Tower Movies. We are up here in an old camp of mine with our oldest daughter Anya, in the age of 10, and we like to share our magic banner receipt with you. Thanks for joining us. Und, ist das besser?
Ja.
To make the dough for the bannock, we're taking 2 cups of meal, 1/4 cup of sugar, 2 teaspoons full of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon full of salt, and then we cut dry fruits into little pieces and mix this all in the plastic bag. Now I'm doing a little oil. Into the pan. Then I make this pat out of the dough and put it into the hot pan. So after about 20 minutes baking the bannock near the fire, it looks like this and should be very delicious. That's what I call life. I'm sitting here lazy on my top and watching the mountains, and my daughter is collecting resin to be ready for the next fire. Hope you enjoyed our little outing and you might give our magic bannock receipt a try. Thanks for watching.
Tschüss, ciao,
and bye bye. Cool.